By the way, I talked to Victor Ortiz this week,
oh, yeah.
And he told me that he would love to fight you.
Oh, yeah.
He has a fight. He wants
you
one of
you. You didn't say hi first? That yeah. I wanted to say hi
well,
to America?
I forgot. I forgot that they fought in the amateurs.
Oh, really?
I stopped him in the first round.
Really?
Yeah.
Victor Ortiz back then? She was a
mom. So you know what happened? With,
that kid was bad.
Yeah?
In
back
the junior Olympics. In the junior Olympics.
It was in New Orleans or Louisiana? Yeah, somewhere?
It was in Louisiana.
Uh-huh.
I swear, like, I had to fight the best in Panama, I had to fight the second number two in the USA. And Victor Ortiz, no one wanted to fight this guy. Everyone, like, taking a bite.
Southpaw hits hard.
So I'm thinking, like, who's this guy? And then, you know, people came over to me and said, hey, what's your weight? And I said, 60 kilos. And he's like, oh my days, you fighting Victor Ortiz? I'm like, who the hell is Victor Ortiz? And I was like, as soon as I beat him, I got the American coaches that said to me, are you going to go to Olympics? I said, no, I'm only 16. They said, no, you're allowed to go to Olympics at 17. And I'm like, really? So then they said to me, that, look, we'll give you a wild card. Why don't you fight under America? And then that gave me the knowledge that you're allowed to go to Olympics at 17. So what I did was I went back to the UK and told them I want to go to Olympics. And they said to me, you're a little bit silly. You're too young. I said, no. So I showed them the world rules of amateur rules. And it shows that you have to be 17 to go to
They probably season. Already knew that.
Yeah,
they were just hating, but it's
they
okay.
They just didn't want to send
so,
you.
So what they did was then they put me in the ring with the number one UK fighter who was picked. He must have been about 28, I was about 17, 16 then at the time. I took him apart, man. I said, is this the guy you want to send? And then they had to force to send me. Then they sent me to Germany to fight in a senior tournament. The only guy to
yes,
win
sir.
And to win the best boxer tournament and beat the world number three
yes.
by knocking him out in the
And hey, you were 17 and they're men.
Yeah.
I'll tell you, I've been around long enough to know that's incredible.
Yeah.
That's a female.
Yes.
But you didn't know that before.
I knew it. I knew most of it. Because your dad told me, his dad told me a lot about what was going to happen.
So I want your feet on here.
Uh-huh. Right?
Go.
And then you're just going to do.
Right. Who's saying?
Yes.
Yeah, here we go.
Come on, man.
What is this for, Joe?
We're gonna see. We're gonna go eat. There's food. Joe, there's food and everything there, correct?
Uh huh.
Yes. So I'll see you guys. See you guys here at 4 o'clock.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach. Take a step back. Who is Elie Seckbach?